Alright, everybody, this is BigGamer29. I'm trying out a new game. I've had it since yesterday, but reason I didn't record it because I wasn't too sure about it. But so far, it's okay. I am a big Star Trek fan. I mean, not big, because, those two movies weren't all that great. You know, maybe the last one was kind of good, but... just not too sure. But Star Trek, loved it. I never watched the very first one with Captain Kirk. I never really liked old series, especially with the lack of CGI, I can say, but it's just how I am. I like the new stuff. But everything after that, like Star Trek New Generations, Star Trek Enterprise, and the new Star Trek... the fuck is it called? Well, there is a new Star Trek out, and I've watched it. One thing about this game is very time consuming. One thing about the graphics are fairly decent considering. Oh shit, fuck. Oh, something I forgot. Where is it? Come on. Come on! There we go. Music. fuck do you move it? Oh, you have to have a base relocate. Kind of stupid at that. Yeah, whatever. I played a lot of games that had dumb mechanics to them and pointless rules. But hey, that's how shit works. Whatever. Okay, guess a decent amount of shit. First things first, upgrade. Definitely don't have enough lithium. Yeah, it's being a jerk about. Can't go there. Yeah, might as well do some research. Damn, it's fucking shit. Air. It's gonna be a while before I unlock any of that shit. I can't even touch this. Oh, 30k. What are those? Dilithium crystals. Oh. Yep, let's make things interesting. I'm gonna find something to kill. Oh, right in the system. Level 1s, but now level 3s or higher. Come on. Shit. It's not gonna be a pain. Ugh, it is. Very annoying. Yeah, fuck it. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's all I'm gonna do today.